Hi, my name is Prem. Today I'll be doing a review on the book Armadillo and Hare. The author of this book is Jeremy Strong. The age group I would recommend is 5 and above, and I think this would be appealing to comedy lovers because they have lots of adventures, and most of the time there's lots of fun in it and lots of comedy. So this would also be appealing to readers that read small books because it has lots of short books in it. So their friendship is very good. So they have lots of adventures together, and most of them they have alone, but some of them they have with other friends. And they have lots of adventures, like stormy adventures, sunny adventures, and cloudy adventures, all kinds of adventures. Even though Hare's scared of storms, Armadillo always gets concerned and he always helps Hare. And when Armadillo's in trouble, Hare helps Armadillo. So this way, I'd say they have a very good friendship, and I like this book because of their friendship and because of the short stories they have. Please like, subscribe, and share this video.